on 101 is going to be slow from Santa Clara up into Sunnyvale. If you have a good way to get around that, just avoid the freeway. Use one of the expressways or 280 if you want to go a little farther out of your way. Maybe go a different way and avoid 101 northbound from Santa Clara into Sunnyvale. We're also looking at a little bit of slow traffic between Hayward and Fremont. It's not much, but it's worth mentioning. Here at the Bay Bridge, the backup has really dissipated. There is a little bit of a congestion on the bridge. And in Rohnert Park, northbound 101, at the Rohnert Park exit, there's a crash there on the way up to Santa Rosa. Southbound traffic looks okay. 818, let's bring Steve back in with today's weather.